on the play. In this scene, Desdemona is in bed when Othello comes in thinking, very mistakenly, I can assure you, he's completely off base on this one. He'll be sick about it in the morning. Thinking that she has been unfaithful to him. Which, of course, she hasn't.
It is the cause, my soul. Let me not name it to you, you chaste stars. It is the cause. Yet I'll not shed her blood, nor scar that whiter skin of hers than snow.
They're good. The gist of our scene.
Sam, what's wrong with Diane tonight?
Oh, she just got a little stage fright. That's all right. Hey, Diane, the sooner you start, the sooner you'll be finished.
Who's there? Othello?
I, Desdemona.
Will you come to bed, my lord?
Ooh, yeah.
Have you prayed tonight, Desdemona? I would not kill thy unprepared spirit.
Talk you of killing?
I do.
He's convincing. There's a real murderous intensity about it.
Then heaven have mercy on me.
Think on thy sins.
Sam, are you sure she's okay?
Yeah, sure. She's just acting, Coach.
Shouldn't you make sure?
Or can you imagine what she'd say if I butted in on her Shakespeare scene?
Take heed of perjury. Thou art on thy deathbed. I love it. A Desdemona that fights back.
Help, this psycho's trying to kill me.
That's the only line of Shakespeare I ever understood.
I saw you kissing Sam. I saw you kissing Sam.
Kissing Sam? Is that it?
Get somewhere. Harry, will you?
Mommy! I'll clean up my room, Mommy!
What time's the second show? Hey.
I hope you fry for this.
Are you gonna be okay?
I'm having a little trouble breathing.
No, I meant for tonight.